When you come to Howard, you see the world. My name is Aaliyah Holt. I am a senior studying chemical engineering from Somerset, New Jersey, and I am the president of Engineers Without Borders Howard University chapter. While at Howard, I've led 3 service missions to Kenya with Engineers Without Borders, and I've presented research in Sudan and South Africa. I led a team of Howard University engineering students to a rural village in Kenya where we focused on providing clean water solutions to improve health and the quality of life.
Ni hao. Hola. Hello, my name is Darius Thomas, a junior speech pathology major from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. My freshman year, I received the opportunity to do a culture exchange to Beijing, China, along with the Freshman Leadership Academy. My sophomore year, I studied abroad in Barcelona, Spain with the Howard University Spanish Department. This trip allowed me to further my Spanish speaking skills and immerse myself in the Spanish culture. When you come to Howard, you see the world.
My name is Megan Eccles. I am a senior architecture major from Port Arthur, Texas. While at Howard, I've studied in countries such as Kenya, Spain, and Canada. International experiences that I have had at Howard have positioned me to become a Fulbright Scholar for the 2013-2014 academic school year. I'll be studying architecture and urban design in Medellin, Colombia, South America.
My name is Ryan Sharp, and I am a junior international business major from Stone Mountain, Georgia. I traveled to Cape Town and Johannesburg, South Africa as part of my Howard experience. During my trip to South Africa, we worked on a case study with Ernst & Young looking at 5 sub-Saharan African countries and 3 different industries that multinational corporations would like to invest in. As an international business major, traveling to South Africa and working on the Ernst & Young case study team was a valuable experience because it helped us to understand the different business cultures across the world.
Mark Twain once said, and I wholeheartedly agree, travel is fatal to prejudice, bigotry, and narrow-mindedness. My name is DeMarquin Johnson. I am a sophomore political science major concentrating on international relations from Houston, Texas. As part of my Howard experience, I've had the privilege of traveling to Shanghai and Beijing in China and Tokyo, Japan. My study abroad experience in China and Japan inspired me to broaden my horizons even more. This fall, I'll be studying at the University of Amsterdam, International Human Rights Law.
My name is Felicia Mitty. I'm a senior economics major from Long Island, New York. When I was in Haiti, I taught mathematics to a group of 6th graders, and I also did a leadership training workshop within the local community, and it impacted me in many ways because I was able to give back to my community, and I was also able to understand from a global perspective the issues that are going on throughout the world.
My name is Kevin Peterman. I'm a sophomore political science major, secondary education minor from Newark, New Jersey. Studying abroad is both transformative and enriching. While visiting both China and Japan with the Freshman Leadership Academy, we had the opportunity to experience a 3-week cultural immersion, which included studying both Mandarin Chinese and Japanese and visiting historical sites. As a political science major, the trip enhanced my ability to think on a broad spectrum. It gave me the opportunity to have first-hand experience when looking at different political, social, and economic structures. In addition, it deepened my appreciation for diverse cultures.
I'm Jaden O'Connor, sophomore film major from Memphis, Tennessee. This summer, I'll be in Cannes, France, working with producers, directors, and screenwriters on becoming a better filmmaker. I'll spend my junior year abroad studying film and playwriting. In the fall semester, I'll be in London. In the spring semester, I'll be in Rome. So studying abroad will allow me to learn about different cultures and become a global leader and a global person.
To students who haven't studied abroad, I suggest that you take the opportunity because it allows you to expand your horizons bigger than the United States.
Studying abroad is a very enriching experience. It will help you grow and mature as a person and broaden your view of the world.
I believe my experience volunteering with Howard University's Alternative Spring Break program to Haiti, as well as interning with the U.S. Embassy in Paris, uniquely positioned me to become a global leader.
My service trips with Engineers Without Borders enabled me to translate theoretical concepts learned in the classroom to benefit people around the world. And I would encourage all students to participate in at least one service trip because it is life-changing and rewarding.
The Ralph Bunche International Affairs Center has been instrumental in preparing me for my semester abroad at the University of Amsterdam. If you haven't been by the Ralph Bunche Center, go see Ms. Akins.